These are unprecedented times. I feel it. We all feel it. Oklahoma now has the most extreme abortion ban in the country, which puts all of us at risk. I'm running for the U.S. Senate against a man who promises to make this ban federal law. That's Markwayne Mullin, and he's not what Oklahoma or America needs. Oklahoma has never sent a woman to the U.S. Senate. We are at a crossroads. I'm Kendra Horn, and I approve this message because this isn't a fight we can afford to lose.